that could have done a better job, Sulu?
Nah, I don't think so. I think Kenya lacks alternative leadership because even CODA's the opposition has failed this country. CODA's the opposition has been a witness to people being killed without doing anything. CODA's the opposition has seen peaceful protesters arrested and taken to court. And the ridiculous amount of bail, they haven't said anything. This year alone, 7 people have been shot dead. Not a single member of parliament from CODA speaking about it. So CORD is part of the 18th game of the Jubilee government. I remember last year when the security bill was being passed, CORD was very vocal in the morning. When they came back in the afternoon, they were very silent. You know what the government did? Waleka Basha kwa pigeonholes.
You know this for a fact.
For a fact, they were given money. That's why they came back less loud. And that's why if you look at Ababu Namwamba, he was mentioned in the corruption allegations, who was defending Chief Raila Odinga, said, leave Ababu alone. So when they steal, they are together. When they disagree, we get divided. If you look at Orengo is supposed to be arrested for land deals. And when the government said we're going to arrest Orengo, the CORD came together and said, if you arrest Orengo, we expose you. They are together in meeting, together in corruption. Together, all those guys have been assigned over 10,000 police officers. They have protection 24/7. So they don't feel the pain that we feel.